Pair for an aperitif.
Yeah. Yeah. I haven't seen her in a while.
Yeah. I could whip my whistle. Yes.
Brandy, sir?
Bartender, I really did it this time. Broke my parole to have a good time. When I got home, it was 6 a.m. The door was locked, so I kicked it in. She was tripping on the bills. I think she was high on some pills. She threw my shit out into the yard. Then she called me a bum and slapped me real hard. And in my drunken stupor, I did should have never done. Now I'm sitting here talking to you, drunk and on the run. I'm sitting at a bar on the inside, waiting for my ride on the outside. She broke my heart in the trailer park, so I jacked the keys to her fucking car and crashed that piece of shit and then stepped away. Y'all are probably getting ready for closing up, but I'm trying to drown my soul. I'm tired of this life on a dirt road, and everything that I love is gone, and I'm tired of hanging on. She got me sitting at a bar on the inside, waiting for my ride on the outside. She stole my heart in the trailer park, so I jacked the keys to her fucking car and crashed that.
Guess it was meant to be. Romance is misery. So much for memories. And now I'm headed to the penitentiary. See me on TV, the next cop series. I am a danger. I guess I should have done something about my anger, but I never learn. Real things I don't concern. I pour kerosene on everything I love and watch it burn. I know it's my fault, but I wasn't happy. It was over. She threw a fit, so I crashed that piece of shit.
And now
over.
I'm going back again. Shit and then stepped away.
Nah, nah.